friends. It is very cold today and this weekend in DC where I am, and I'm really trying to resist the urge to be lazy and curl up with my cocoa and Baileys, which I will do later this evening. But before I do that, I'm going to try and fight the lazy bug, and I'm going to try and hit the home gym workout that I want to show you guys today. So let's get started. First, I'm going to get on my back for a little glute work on the Swiss ball here. So I'm going to lay down on my mat, dig my heels into the ball, and I'm going to lift my hips up, and I'm going to extend my legs and bring them back in. And right now I'm using my, right now I'm using my hamstrings to pull that ball way into my butt and extend it out. And the whole time I'm keeping my hips high up off the ground. This hurts, you can hear a little shaking. Feels good though. I'm going to do this four times for the video's sake. Two and one, and you should do this about 12 times each, 12 to 15 reps each, and then move on to the next exercise. All right, so next I'm just gonna do a single leg bridge while balancing one foot on the ball. So I'm gonna dig my left heel into the ball, and I'm just gonna push up and down. All right, and you can make some small adjustments to how far away the ball is. All right, and I'm just gonna go up and down. Let's go four more times for four, three, two, and one. I'm gonna switch sides here. Same thing, get comfortable and pump up. And I'm breathing and my leg is really shaking. My hamstrings are definitely working here. Two and one. All right, I'm gonna go into my lower abs by doing leg lifts with the ball. So grab the ball with my feet. I'm gonna lift it up and down. Challenging that core.